I am the flag of the United States of America. My name is Old Glory. I fly atop the world's tallest buildings. I stand watch in America's halls of justice. I fly majestically over great institutions of learning. I stand guard with the greatest military power in the world. Look up and see me. I stand for peace, honor, truth, and justice. I stand for freedom. I am confident. I am arrogant. I am proud. When I am flown with my fellow banners, my head is a little higher, my colors a little truer. I bow to no one. I am recognized all the world over. I am worshipped. I am saluted. I am respected. I am revered. I am loved and I am feared. And when attacked, my goal is victory. I have fought in every battle of every war for more than 200 years. Gettysburg, Shiloh, Appomattox, San Juan Hill, the trenches of France, the Argonne Forest, Anzio, Rome, the beaches of Normandy, the deserts of Africa, the cane fields of the Philippines, the rice paddies and jungles of Guam, Okinawa, in Japan, Korea, and Vietnam, in the Persian Gulf, and a score of places long forgotten by all but those who were there with me. I was there. I led my soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines. I followed them and watched over them. They loved me. I was on a small hill in Iwo Jima. I was dirty, battle-worn, and tired, but my soldiers cheered me, and I was proud. I have been soiled, burned, torn, and trampled on the streets of countries I have helped set free, but it does not hurt, for at least and at last they are free. I have been soiled, burned, torn, and trampled on the streets of my own country by the people for whom I have fought to keep free. It hurts, but I shall overcome, for I am strong. I have flown over the rubble in New York City after a dastardly attack on America and the free world, where thousands of my citizens and other nation's citizens perished. And that does not hurt. And my miracle men and women of the armed forces who are fighting to free and keep free Iraq and Afghanistan from the control of tyrannical dictators who have held their own people as slaves and who sponsor and train terrorists to bring havoc to all freedom-loving people everywhere. The magnificent men and women of our military look up to me as they fight to turn the tide of this ruthless and despicable enemy. But I shall overcome, for I am stronger than the terrorist cowards and dictators who have now sealed their own fate, defeat. And this nation will not remain incapacitated by the forces of evil. Mark my word, we will not fail. I have slipped the bonds of earth and stand watch over the new uncharted frontiers of space from my vantage point on the moon. I have been a silent witness to all of America's finest hours. But my finest hour comes when I am torn into strips to be used as bandages for my wounded comrades on the field of battle, and when I fly at half-mast to honor my soldiers, sailors, my airmen, my Marines. And when I lie in the trembling arms of a grieving mother at the graveside of her fallen son. America, I am proud to be your flag. My name is Old Glory. Long may I wave. Dear God, long may I wave.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts? hearts we watch were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets breaking, the bombs bursting in love, gave room through the night. There are flags was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home the brave? Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?